Hey there everyone, this is Koishi the Rock. Wait. Hey there everyone, this is Koishi the Rock, and we are going back to Chelsea and the Seven Devils. Now, let's see. We were here apparently, in the forest. And I guess there's some places we gotta check out. Got the red orb, green one. We got, I guess we gotta hunt for the yellow one. And I feel like this stream was actually a little less interesting with the fact that I kinda knew where the green orb was. Cause I know it wasn't easy for some people. Probably wasn't easy for some people. Mostly because that is supposed to be like a secret path that even a certain item just cannot really seem to find for whatever reason. Okay, here we go. We can see who's gonna comment now. If anyone is even gonna comment at all. Yeah, I think what would help me is for me to actually subscribe to some people and get some interest. Watch some other streams for a change. So I guess I'll be going to the Foolish Gods Temple. Yeah, that's where I want to go. Foolish Gods Temple. Like some places that I really need to go there. I just love this game. Flying Dandelion has got to be my favorite soundtrack in this game. Okay, so here's the first place that I kind of need to go to. Last time I was here, there's like a time power up for Chelsea, but here we got the yellow one. This is interesting. Yeah, that's... I'm gonna come back there later. I don't know what's going on there. It looks like some kind of set of invisible floors. Thankfully, this next area should be pretty empty and we won't have to deal with any bosses. That's gonna be great. Okay. What gives? People will hear suddenly. It's kinda scary. Oh. Oof, Millfall's gone. Millfall's gone, so... Yep, he's here! He's here. The infamous Flash, dude. There's a devil here too, is there? There was nothing here just a moment ago. I must apologize. I got my fingers in a lot of pies over here, and I got held up on the way over. Boy, everyone's busy with something. Are the time rabbits messing about with time again? I don't know. It doesn't really matter to those of us who have infinite time at our disposal. Anyway, it's tea time. You make it sound like this has nothing to do with you. Once I'm finished with you, you can have all the tea time you like. Okay. Ow. So. Yeah, I'm not sure what was giving me. I still don't know what. It's making me take so much damage. I don't know what's giving me so much damage. Okay, I'm still at a loss. I'm at a huge loss. You know, it's like I'm noticing that I'm not even using all my elixirs really. It's like I only use like one. That's very problematic. So why does that not kill me, huh? Honestly, this boss is just rage-inducing. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, let's try to... Ah, this boss is annoying as all. And that damage, what? It's like, even if I'm not looking in the direction, I am still getting seriously hurt by something. Okay. I'm doing just fine. Yeah. Gotta stop recording real fast. Okay, so I had to take some time off to talk to a family member about some things. Oh, wrong story. Okay, so Po family. Yeah, I made that. Is that? I totally made that. Okay, so. Actually, before I fight Mr. Dracula ripoff here, whose name escapes me, I'm gonna see what some of these other red and green doors are gonna give me. Well, not that. Not the one That I know goes to Septenturion. You know, down to Therm... Oh. That's... okay, so... I guess Mr. Dracula shithead is the guy I had to kill, so... He's the only way I can go. I hate this guy. I hate him so okay, I think I just framed right into his head. It kind of sucks. Okay. Oh boy, okay. Okay, I'm gonna... let's see how this goes. Nope, doesn't do crap. I am an idiot. I am such an idiot. Oh boy. Let's try this again! I mean, this is probably the worst boss in this game. Seriously, why did his head do so much bloody damage? Yeah, this is... You know, actually, while I'm on the subject, how did this game even... get an English release, a proper English release, like not fan translated, I mean a proper English release on Steam. Okay, so I see that the foot stomping works fine. Oh man, this... Yeah, that's the biggest problem. You mess up once, hit his head, you're gone. Oh boy, this is gonna be a long day, isn't it? With you. I didn't even have my stupid boots on. I didn't even have my... Yeah, you gotta have those boots on if you want to do significant damage to him. Okay, there we go. I will probably learn something eventually. Oh man. Oh boy, Japan. Japan, Japan. Japan, 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 Japan. Oh, this is gonna be over so soon. Thank goodness for Mercy Invincibility. Thank goodness for Mercy Invincibility, or I would have died. Ha! I mean, I honestly have to say, this boss is probably the only boss I'd be ashamed to share with here this game with friends and family. Okay, so I can now get this life upgrade. That's awesome. You know, I realize I probably could have come here a different direction. Like to the King's Lair. Maybe that's something I can do for like a little challenge run of sorts. Okay. Let's go up and fight. Let's go up and fight the pumpkin. The pumpkins miss us. I'm sure the pumpkins miss us a whole lot. What if I... I just now thought of using the ladder. And nope. Ladder didn't do crap. Yeah, I guess that's just a big fuck you with Bunny. Even that is like one big F you with Bunny. Okay, so now I can go up here. The J Tower. Oh boy. Alrighty, alright. I like the music here too, but I think Flying Dandelion is my by far favorite. Oh man, I am not liking these Medusa heads. Well, I know they're pumpkin heads, but still, they're just like Castlevania Medusa heads. And see, I can still fall through that. That's interesting. So I wonder what he's there for. Okay, nothing. Something I'm missing with that time rabbit here. What could I be missing here? Alrighty. Oh. I just kind of killed it. Oh, Okay. Yeah, nothing seems to be going on. That door kind of makes me curious. That door makes me very curious. Oh, hello. That was really fast. Compared to my last visit. The ladder is OP. Ladder is most OP item. Most OP item. Well, yes, I did get the mana power. I got the mana power! Okay. Whoops. Alrighty, damn it, missed. Okay, here we go. Alright, don't be an ass to me. Yeah, this is good. This is really good. So next... Chest... Oh, right, I have these! How to forget you have things you, that can just literally walk on spikes. I don't know about the character bunny, but those bunnies definitely must die. They must. Well, this shouldn't be a problem. So I guess this room is pretty much a game of kill the pumpkin as fast as possible before you die. Kill the pumpkin before you die. That's basically the name of the game here. I should turn down the volume on my mic head, on my headphones, because this is really loud. Okay. Wow, I... I can't help but feel there's a slight bug with the elixirs here. Okay, safe. Safe as a button. Okay, just be calm. Keep cool. Alrighty, got him. And then this guy. He kind of scared me there. Fell into the spikes. Took a really hard hit. And if I'm correct, all I need to do is... Yeah, something's a little suspicious here. Alright, okay. Yeah, these platforms are really loud too. So if I go down here, maybe... Okay, nothing. Okay... Yeah, there we go. I'll have to fight Halloween Alice. Halloween Alice. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Excuse me. You're a devil, aren't you? No need to be shy then. So sorry, but excessive verbosity is not required. I have no time and for those whose only talent is talk. Nothing has meaning until it takes physical form in the material world. Now show me your power. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Oh, or not! Man. That almost killed me. That almost killed me. I forgot how dangerous that damage was. Like freaking dangerous Bobo-y damage. Or the Baboy, I don't know. Dangerous Baboy. Dangerous, my boy. My boy. Okay, so I restore my health. Let's see what I get here. What do I get? Oh, no wonder I was thinking there was a secret here. You got the Wrath of the Gods. And I forgot how that works. I couldn't even read that. It's like a power bomb. It's like Samus's power bomb. That's awesome. Pulverize me indeed. Getting all my magic back. I love this item. I love it. Okay, so now we got a spread laser. Oh boy. Okay, so I guess we make our way down. This didn't quite give me the item I was hoping for, really. So, I need to get that yellow gem. Did I miss something? What is this extra thing I gotta find in that Centurion area? Oh, wait. She's still freaking alive? Oh, apparently I can't go down there, so that's another thing. Okay. What could be in here? Nothing. Ah. Apparently I can be interrupted. Alrighty, let's try this again. Ah. Oh, suddenly there's a lot of those coming out. Or like a spawn count or something. Like, kind of keep destroying them, they keep respawning. Oh, so apparently I'm supposed to get an elixir down there. Okay, so what am I missing here? Okay, how does one get to the door? I am so lost. How do I get elixir? How to get elixir? I think I sound racist. But I don't really want to be. For some reason I think this sounds fun. Well, I'm like a walking bomb, that's awesome. Wonder how else I can utilize this. Okay. Those were a thing. I guess. Destroy the world! Well, yes, I am destroying the world. What about it? Alrighty, so what's my next stop? I guess I could try figuring out what's up with that gold orb. I really need like a double jump. Like, how many of the devils have I defeated? Like, did I defeat 6? I defeated 6 devils and I still only have this many items. What gives? Oh, that's a thing. That's a thing. So this Then we go here. Oh, I wish I could move faster. Bunny is so much faster than this. And yes, I did something, but what did I do? I do not know. I never knew what that did. Okay. Alrighty, so... I just love this. I'm blowing everything up. Because I can. Wait a second. Can I... Okay, so, nothing worth talking about, I guess. Yeah, I quite frankly don't know what I did. Okay, into the, caves. Yeah, the caves. No mana for horror. That's just bad. Oh. I totally forgot that I should be stopping this recording. Okay, I'll stop this recording here.